All right, good morning, everybody. Hello. Okay, hold on. I just sat down, so I gotta get a little situated. I moved a couple things around. Not too many things. Oh, that's bright. Jeez. I feel like I should be like the rest of the streamers and actually get professional lighting, but I just don't care that much. But right now I care. It's one of those days where I care. Perfect. All right. Thank you, Yasa Gix, Phantom, Sama Kelly. Thanks, guys. I'm just not gonna have the lights on. Too dark. That's racist. Thanks, Meme Fuel. Appreciate the subs, guys. Today's Saturday. Yes, it is. I think it is. Let me double check. Oh, that'd be awkward. Yep. So let's hope this kicks in a little bit. Greek is fucking your dog. Stop metagaming. Stop. Fail RP. Max cringe. Alright, so let me open up my list here. Do I want to add all the new games that have come out this week, or do I just finish up the list I currently have? I'm thinking I finish up the list, honestly. That's what I'm thinking. Yeah, see, all these are new games with the red box next to them that I haven't seen yet. Look at all these fucking horror games. Submersed. I want to see trailers. I may not add them, but I do want to see the trailer regardless. Because I'm curious.
Wake up!
Oh, jeez. I'm adding it. God damn it. We're gonna add all the new games. Horror games are so much boring to watch. That's good English, man, and that's crazy. You know, you should leave the stream whenever I play a horror game. That way you don't watch something you don't want to. Alright, so what was that called? I gotta close Greek stream. Alright, submersed. Close that. Alright, let's just see what they all are. Deer Hunter 2.
Sock pop.
Oh, this looks amazing. Oh, shit. Other players. What? Holy shit. All right, this looks really fun. One other thing I'm gonna put on the list is beat Vigor's on stream. I've been kind of whooping Vigor's ass lately in a lot of video games, so there's a couple games I'd love to showcase beating him on stream. So we'll put that on there. If it wins, I'll beat him up. So then we have Fishy. No, I've been beating him in Ultimate Chicken Horse and Retimed. Wait, what? These motherfuckers made two games? All right. Sock Pop is my new favorite game company. I like Sock Pop. I love Sock Pop, man. Let's go. These guys are crazy. These guys gotta calm down. They're spoiling me this day. Featherfall. All right, Dino Game. Please, is it so? Damn! They don't stop, man. Holy fuck. All right. You got me on a fourth game here, Sock Pop. Holy shit. Path Redemption. Not Sock Pop. Why are you... Oh, there we go. That looks amazing. Path of Redemption. Fuck, dude. Today's list of games is just out of this world. This is some crazy shit going on. Rugby 20.
Today, gentlemen, I am honored to be your captain. Proud to lead you to battle. Now it's time to give everything you've got to show our supporters our sense of sacrifice and our love of the shirt. Each of you can make a difference, but together we are unstoppable. We have to be strong in impact and to show our opponent what cast iron defense means. Rely on our essentials in scrums and lineouts. Get back the ball on rucks and give nothing away. Think collective while being creative. No matter the cost, we will conquer the field. Today, victory is ours because we are Warriors.
I'm not playing this. The hell? Oh, I'm a doctor. What the hell else does he need? Cheese and milk? What? Tomato soup? I don't know. I'll play it. Herbalist simulator. Sure, I'll collect some plants. Ether loop. Oh, fuck. I like these games. Dang, motherfucker! You can teleport? That's a lot of projectiles. That's cool. I want to get good at games like these. Like there was some game where you get extracted. I played it, I think, last week. But it was very similar to this. It's like that top-down shooting, whatever the heck. I loved them. Planetary Dust-Off. Thank you. Ishibu. Yeah. Those are super cool. What? This guy has guns? That looks outrageous. All right. Deer simulator. Your average, everyday deer. I already added some burst. Power drill massacre. Whoa.
If your car breaks down, or you get lost in the woods, stay away from the house at the top of the hill. Something evil lurks.
All right, Power Drill Massacre, let's go. Fuck, where the hell? There it is. Okay, this list is pretty good so far. 4x4 off road challenge. That was their trailer. This is $16? How? Oh my God. I just don't get it. Find Me, horror game. Another one.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, I don't like seeing the bad guy. If I can help it, I'm just gonna play it. Smallest head I've ever seen. Limbo. Okay. Last one. Looks interesting. All right, now let's see anything on the new releases tab. Nope. Fucking nothing. I could try Hades though. I'll put Hades on here. All right. Sweet 776. Beat it. How many games is that? That's 43. Okay. Let's race them up. Thanks, Guru H, Ben Friggle, Micro Girl, Crad, Cammon. The Sasquatch gave me 300 bits, said PogChamp. Thank you. Sasquatch gave me a lot of bits. Thanks, Misfits, ZZ Supernova. Okay. Let's let this happen. I still have the games on the list from yesterday and whatnot, so one of those games might win. I already played Internet Cafe Simulator. I played that yesterday, but I ended up quitting because it just felt fucking boring. Like, I ran out of shit to do. Maybe I played it wrong. I should have had more computers in the building. But whatever. And chat broke it for you. How did they break it again? I forgot what happened, but yeah, something broke with my entire game. Oh, God. Huh. All right, submersed. Nope. You're not making it. Okay. Let me see if Vigors is here. Hey, man. Let me just DM him. I forgot that. I actually forgot I put that marble in there. I'll wait. If he's not here, though, I'm going to have to... I'll just re-roll. Yep, time to beat Vigors. Might be asleep. We had movie night last night. So, we're all pretty late. We watched the Blue Mountain State movie and House of Wax. Blue Mountain State was hilarious. Whap, 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 whap. Such a funny movie. House of Wax is amazing. It was so bad, but in a good way. Fucking Thad is the best character I've ever seen in my life. I'm really Thad. Oh yeah, Paris Hilton was in it. Holy shit. Alright, I don't think Vigors is here. So I'm gonna re-roll it. Yeah, I've seen the series. Fuck it, it's not gonna win again. Let's just roll it again. Fuck. I really wanna beat him up. What's up, Poke? Dab. Thanks, Arku, Fortmaster, Mr. Packin. Oh, I'm not doing this map. God dang it. It is so hard to get a game going here. That's a map where it does a bunch of laps over and over. I'm not taking the... No. I want a point A to point B. This will work. Here we go. The shooter game was called Aether. Yeah, the top-down shooter. I really like those games. I'm just really not that good. And I slowly start to pick up what, like, the type of attention span that viewers overall have on Twitch. And, man, it doesn't quite work with that game. Those kind of games. Twitch's, like, attention span is so funny. Well, I'll play a game like that. Let's say I have, like, 25,000 viewers. Let's talk about view count. I have 25,000 viewers. I play a game like Aether, it goes down to 13K. All right, that's okay, I don't mind it. But now my chat's just talking about how much lower my view count is. Now I'm just annoyed. Like, why? I don't want to read this. That's how that works, every single time. Getting called a dead stream, like, oh my god. So that's how that works. Thanks, Wowzers. Thank you, Jazz Persky. Fucking children, man. I swear. Don't take it personal. Well, you're fat IRL and have no friends. Don't take it personal, though. I didn't mean it. I got messages. Who the fuck? Oh my God. Find me horror game. All right, we're starting with a horror game. I was almost collecting plants. Would have been a little bit more relaxing than what this is gonna be. It's Nick's birthday. Yes, it is. I think we're gonna go get dinner later today. You guys got me for like 7 hours, and then I have to skedaddle. Okay. Oh, shit. Fuck, man, I almost forgot. Imagine showing up to the stream smelling bad. Holy Christ. Sorry, guys. Fuck. My bad. No one even told me. There's a game called... Okay, so this game isn't on Twitch, but there is a game called Please Find Me. We'll do that. That works. All right, here we go. Turning it down. I'm not turning it down. Hold on. There we go. A little trippy here. Is there any loot? There's no loot anywhere.
Yes, good afternoon. It's me again.
Where's that phone? How did I pick this up?
My assistant Kelsey alerted me to a series of disturbing emails you left for me over the weekend. I must tell you, I am gravely concerned.
Why is this text
Perhaps
so small?
Our medications have been doing more harm than good. All of these delusions of yours stem from something deeper than a boogeyman or a haunted doll, as you like to put it. Your wife, your teenage daughter, friends and family must be leaned on in hard times. I don't want to make this any more drawn out than it already is. Please give me a call.
Okay.
No need to make the appointment. Just call me.
Okay. That's okay.
I am worried about you.
Okay, let's call him.
Beep.
All right, call him up. Okay, I'll get the door first. Approach the bathtub to start. What?
I found you. Now it's your turn.
Thanks, Taranama. Find him. I don't know if there's a bad guy roaming around in this house right now, but I can barely see anything. And I'm looking for, what am I, dolls something. Something moving. Hello? Motherfucker has a knife, man. Fattest LOS, okay. Oh, he's going right towards me, man. Oh, Jesus. Oh, shit. Okay, well, I'm not really hiding anymore. I'm more so playing tag at this point. The fuck am I looking for? Jesus Christ, he's picking up speed, I feel like. A bottle? Okay. I'm just gonna go around and just spam left click with the interact button. I'm gonna get cornered, man. I already know it. Okay, fuck that room. Uh-huh. Okay. What the heck? Oh, this is unlucky. That's right, bitch. Back the fuck up. What was that?
What?
Done. No. That's terrible. Alright, $3 from Kleptoman. Hey, Chungleton, a couple quick questions. Do you ever refund the shit games you play for less than 2 hours? Can you show the amount of games in your Steam library? I'm morbidly curious. Yeah, sure. And not sometimes, it's rare, but not really. How do I see how many games I have? Library. I have 2,583 games in Steam. Fuck, man. Pew. Fuck. Thanks, Blankfort. Maggot for life. Mate, Michaela Cole. Teronima. Thanks for the subs. No, the worst thing that could ever happen is when you're trying to sneeze and then you can't. I fucking hate it. I hate when people say bless you before I actually sneeze. Like in real life. I don't care if Twitch chat does it. But like, I'm like, bless you. And I'm like, oh, and then I don't sneeze and it pisses me off. I hate it. Oh, in the way. Sorry. My dad does it to me all the time. Because he's an asshole. Maybe today's the day I play Granny 2. I'd be down, man. I'd love it. I don't think there's really any games on this list for the most part. There's a couple I really don't want to play. I don't want to play the fucking Sonic game. I don't want to play Try and Sleep. I don't think there's much else I'm like, oh, I really don't want to play that. French Tranny gave me 5, said, really happy to have you back. Thanks for your work. Dab. Thank you, French Tranny. Which game's going to fall? Earth Defense Force. Iron Rain. All right, let's do it. Looks like there's a lot of different Earth Defense Forces, but I'll go with this one. Oh, God. Mixed reviews? That's never stopped me. Hey, a fucking Coke. Wait, it's half off? And it's $30? What? Okay, wait. Do I want to play this with a controller or a keyboard mouse? Pretty sure keyboard mouse is good. Right? Would you play with other people? Is this an online game? If people want to play with me, by all means. I would never ask my friends to play this game. Or buy this game, rather. Never. wouldn't make them do it. Oh, it's gonna take a second.
How much time you've been streaming? Avex, do you mean today or do you mean my life? There's a big difference. Today I've been live for 40 minutes.
Wait, babe, I'm breaking up with you. It's not you. You were poggers. It's me. I'm an Omega Lol. I'm sorry if this paper hands, but it has to be done. We've been weird champ for months and it's time to end it. No Kappa. You were poggers. You've been weird champ for months. I haven't seen that one yet. I like it. Ruining Twitch emotes. Don't shut the fuck up. Y'all are stupid as hell. Ruining Twitch emotes my ass. How could you ruin Twitch emotes? Y'all are so fucking like one directional with your emotes. How could you ruin it? Like, just stop, man. Forehead. This guy's Vietnamese. Nam. Ha, I tricked you. Jebaited. Dumb. That's not how it works. That's actually how it works. Twitch chat is filled with NPCs. You're all NPCs. I swear you are. I have 10 accounts. Thanks for the resub. Ith Reaper, the little boy. It's almost done. Thank God. You didn't thank me for subbing an offline chat? Okay. You guys actually annoyed the fuck out of me. We were watching, we watched movies last night, and I was streaming on my OBS for, like, you know, me and my five friends or whatever. And I was getting subs in my offline chat, and my OBS was actually popping off, like, during the movie. Just randomly. So I got a couple subs offline. Here we go. You can stream movies in Discord. I think there was actually like 12 of us or something. This game uses an autosave feature. That's spectacular. All right. Looks like it's already in English, so we'll go to new game.
Aggressor's mothership?
Who knows? Connect energy core to PA gear, stat!
Oh, satellite laser fires in 5 seconds.
Come on, we got this.
That was like that Gears of War weapon. What's it called again?
What?
The aggressors are firing at us. Hold on.
Whoa. Something Don. Hammer Don. Yeah.
We're going down.
Yes, leader, sir.
Oh, fuck.
This is Renald Campbell, Commander-in-Chief of the ADF Army. I will command this mission myself. Thanks to the Space Force's satellite laser, the aggressive gigantic fire...
Holy crap!
...AKA the Hivecraft, is in altitude. The ground assault unit should be able to damage it right now. All ground assault units forward! Retreat is not an option. Show those rotten idiots what we got.
All EDF Navy units, prepare to fire. Begin attack.
Look! The Hivecraft!
Its attacks are all over the place! It looks like they lost their cool.
Same goes for us.
Right. I wonder how many are... Whoa!
What is that thing? HQ, please advise!
2/3 of the ground assault units are destroyed. At this rate...
Yes.
What the heck?
Back into the line any minute with a new energy cord.
Cord? But something such if we lose them.
This is now or never. Defeat is not an option.
This reminds me of Starship Troopers, but on Earth. Okay, bye building. Now what? Ah! That thing? Oh, they did it. My rocket sucks compared to theirs.
Commander, the flare team.
Is anyone alive?
Flare team, the Type S PA gear unit. No survivors.
This can't be. We lost every single one of the new cores.
Take this.
Booting Type S energy core. Registering PA gear user DNA code. Complete. Updating PA gear. Installing overdrive system.
Commander, there's one Type S that is working.
A survivor from the flare team?
No, the registration is changed to that of a normal Quake soldier.
Quake? That's me.
What is that?
Energy core collected.
No, right now, we need to destroy the Hivecraft! Hey, you! Bring that Type S! Do you copy?
Energy core collected.
Aye, aye!
And it's falling apart!
High energy signatures detected inside. It must be the Hivecraft energy source.
You are the only one here who can fight! Your PA gear is capable of overdrive! Finish off the Hivecraft and the aggressors!
Giant creature approaching.
Huh?
Ah!
Cue to overdrive. Okay, I see it. Let me just clear this shit out. Fuck it. Oh, shit!
Thank you.
I keep getting beat on. Am I supposed to be doing that? Oh, space for quick recover. Oh, that's poggers. I gave my life for the greater good. Oh, fuck yeah. A for amazing. Thanks, Troll Carl. Tartocan, Tyler's, Ninjosaurus, Sea Bear. Thank you, guys. Ah, my frames. This is Renaud Campbell, Commander in chief of the EDF army. I must say, I didn't expect you to ever wake up. Oh, I lived. After you took down the Hivecraft, you got caught in his destruction and fell unconscious. You've been in a coma for the last 7 years. But it looks like you made it out alive. Now it's time to head off to a new battlefield. I'm assigning you to BLAST, a mobile unit that works directly under my command. Check your weapons and gear to make sure you're prepared to battle the aggressors. I'm counting on you. All right. Oh man, dude, look at these options, dude. That'll do it. Begin the mission. It's fucking bunnies.
This is Gale 3. We've reached the mission area. Roger. Blast team, boot up your PA gear and begin descent.
Roger. Cut the radio. Blast team, begin descent. Let's go. It's time to do business.
Whee!
So scared.
Mike? Brenda?
Yes, sir.
We have our new
vision. Save your quarreling for another time. Use the cane before falling down. Always move forward with caution.
The heck? Oh.
Ants! We've got ants over here!
Where? Oh! I'm just gonna spam this thing. This thing is OP as fuck. Alright, where are we trying to go here? I assume this is our happy place.
Nest spotted. Initiating attacks.
Roger that, Brenda.
Oh boy. Pew! Pew!
Closer, can you hear me? This is an old
Jeez
temple.
Louise, man!
Commander Chief of the EDF Army.
What?
Do you remember me? Sorry, Closer is your code name. Maeve, please explain.
Yes, sir. I'm Maeve, an operator based at the EDF North American headquarters. You may already have heard, but... Closer, you have been assigned to BLAST, a mobile unit that works directly under the Commander-in-Chief.
This motherfucker's got range!
You will be joining the aggressor extermination missions around the globe.
Closer, was it? You're the hero who took down the Hive Craft, right?
Welcome That's me. Blast.
I'm Captain Takuma Yagami. Wow, look at you. You're all in flesh.
Oh, I'm owning.
Nice to meet you. Hey, Stink Eyes over there is the Squad 1 leader, Brenda.
Shut up, Squad 2 leader.
You were in a coma for 7 years. You must still be out of it somewhat.
Don't step out of line and screw us over. Got it?
All right, did I win?
Shields malfunctioning? It's still operational.
They've converted an abandoned building into a nest, just as they do to a rotting tree in the wild.
Okay, I guess I go around, maybe?
Blast the opening!
Oh, I shoot it!
The nest is about to collapse.
Pew pew!
Targets eliminated.
I can beat this guy, right?
What the?
Bing, bing.
Aggressor reinforcements.
A stray scourger?
Most likely. It looks like a discarded one has reacted to the battle.
I played a lullaby with my bazooka.
Good one. What? Oh, I could hit my Q button. I didn't even hit it.
Don't forget to collect energy gems.
You haven't lost your touch. Unfortunately, the battle continues even now. After you took down the Hivecraft, the giant creatures continue to breed and multiply.
Yeah.
The situation's much different than it was 7 years ago. But I'm counting on you, hero.
Thank you. I'm counting on myself.
Frost here. Roger that.
Boop.
Together now.
double A. Hell yeah. Proceed.
This is UNN, the Universal News Network, on the battlegrounds. Early this morning, EDF carried out an extermination operation of the giant creatures near San Francisco. We are told that the soldier who destroyed the Hivecraft in the major battle 7 years ago was a part of this mission.
That's me.
After 7 years, will our hero become the light of hope who brings a bright future for mankind? Universal News Network signing off.
Well, well. Look who's newsworthy over here. Who
me.
The hell sold out Intel? Mike, was it you? Ha ha, very funny.
Wouldn't be the first time.
Hey, you swore you'd never bring that up.
Begin the mission. Wait, let me make sure it's the right one. Didn't I just beat this one? Maybe not. Get new weapons. Oh, I should. I'll do it next. Sock Roach was taken. BN Peggy. Elfies. DNB Junkie. Troll Carl. Thanks for the subs, guys.
Defense priority is low here, but there are many refugees in the areas nearby. Your mission is to destroy the Scourgers and take those areas out of harm's way.
Okay. Now I see a truck.
The Scourgers are completely safe, as long as you approach with caution and do not attack.
Woo! Now what? Like, am I supposed to kill these things? Okay, I got it. How do
three,
I enter this?
2, 1. I'll take care of the rest.
Is there stairs in here? Hold on, I got a plan. Fuck, I went too far. I just gotta jump on the side of it. If I can land on top of it, maybe it'll let me inside. Bullshit, man. Frick. You can't jump. I can do a dash. Wait, I have emotes. Hello, bad person.
The nearby Scourgers have also woken up. Look out. Be careful not to get surrounded.
Whoa. She's Louise.
In 2028, when the aggressors first invaded, these ravagers were released all around the world. They say those heat rays took out half the world's population.
Are you almost dead, man? Oh, my Lanta!
No one else should have to die.
Die, please! How many more?
The
I got one. Where's my overdrive?
Bitch. Because I said, bitch. Make a building fall on you. All right. I think I won. Oh. That's a big mofo. Pew, pew. Joke, man. All right, quest completed.
Mission complete. Great work, team.
Was that robot designed based on mankind? Or maybe it's what they look like. This robot having two legs may be their attempt at something that looks like us.
Recharging energy.
Half the population lost to this. They're bots, man. Then again, I do somehow have, like, infinity rockets in my inventory.
Hey, keep it together now.
This is normal. In the second level, it gets much harder. Dude, that's awesome, man. Shoot, not a double A or triple A. All right, let's see what other weapons are in here.
You got a family?
Yep, got my wife and kid down in a Priority B protection shelter. Huh. Need three more badges to move them to Priority A.
Following equipment has been added. An assault rifle, a resurrect device. Right, equipment. Weapon
so
one.
You're that new legend everyone's talking about. Come to me if you need some weapons. Name Sam. Bring the energy gems and cash, and I'll make anything you need. I got a feeling I'll be seeing you a lot. Glad to meet you.
Where are my coins? I have 14,600. But I also need 5 red circles. What are those? Should I use a sniper?
You'll love them.
Red circle means live.
Thanks, bud.
You're welcome, man. DLC? What?
This is what I'm already using, right?
Oh, this looks crazy. But it, the red circles. That's not cool, man. Okay, so let me. Weapon one is. Should be the sniper, right? Okay. Weapon two. Maybe I should try the shotgun. Shotgun and sniper. Let's just see how it goes.
Just no returns, okay?
Items. Quick feeder. I don't even know how to use this. But an energy core. I don't know what those do. PA gear. A jet lifter? Oh, I lose defense. It's basically, do I want mobility or do I want defense and item capacity? Oh shit, I can up my hit points. Level 5. Okay. Mission. Begin. Thanks, Joke Joshi. Have I tried online yet? I haven't. I didn't even know that was in the game. Oh! I have 900 HP!
Boom!
Oh, fuck, I suck. Oh! Dude, these guys get blown up!
In the battle against the Hivecraft, the EDF lost the majority of its units. To top it off, Flair, a team of elites, led a coup d'etat. They called themselves a Kindred Rebellion. Started looting.
Kindred Rebellion. A fancy name for a bunch of thugs. Of course, they do fight the aggressors as well. But there will come a time when we have to go up against them. Other humans. Just keep that in mind.
Ah! Oh, I'm good. Jesus Christ, there's a lot of shit all over my screen. Move, bug. Shotgun and sniper are super good. All right, now what?
Cooling terminal unit. PA gear online.
Is there a weak spot that I need to... I don't know. I'm just gonna left click this guy. That's that. All right, wrap it up. Da-da-da. Did I kill teammates?
All giant creatures exterminated. Don't forget to collect the energy gems the aggressors left behind.
But where are the reds?
Yes, ma'am.
Energy gems are an important resource for us. They're needed to power the energy cores used in our equipment, including in our PA gear.
Basically, we need them to survive. That's right. Everyone finished? Let's head back to camp.
So
So this place is now a battleground too. I worry about my parents back home.
Let's try online.
If I don't get me some gems, it's gonna be tough to pay my lease this month. Last month I lost big.
Back at the ant races? Let up, man. I'll double your pay next time.
Campaign mercenary. Alright. This game doesn't have online, does it? It does? How do I do it? Oh, mercenary, that's online. This is a list of all squads currently on the front line. No squads could be found. I'm making a squad. Assemble squad. Let's go. Room number 94637. You have to join a side. I'm the Kindred Rebellion, of course.
I'll wait a second. Otherwise, bleh.
Co-op. How do you do co-op? Yeah, no, assemble squad. Or do I go under campaign and just do... Oh, shit! Squad list. Oh, hell, man. Alright, alright. I'm gonna go with Nathan Crow team.
What?
There we go. This one's open. Hey guys.
Ну, у меня тут сейчас откроется. О, хиллер какой-то.
Hey, can y'all hear me? I wanted to play with the Russians. Hey, my mic test. Oh shit, okay. I gotta use my headset mic to talk to him. That's fine. I can do this, look. Some Russian joins.
This is Bravo. We're coming in. We're going to have to drop in hot. We're going to be landing, taking out some of these here insects for Earth Defense Force. Hold tight. Over.
Pull that shit.
Someone, I'll roleplay. Oh, I will.
Mike is hot. Mike is hot. Over.
Come on, join my game. Seriously, y'all are being really cringe. Oh, I'll turn the mic down. Yeah, let me turn it way down. Tell me if this is good.
Hey, over.
That better? Okay. Hurry up. Seriously, join my game. I'm gonna freak out. This one sucks. Everyone keeps saying this Earth Defense Force sucks, but like honestly, I think this one's the best, and I think you guys are stupid. It's Iron Rain, dude. It's rain that's iron. How could it be bad? Hello? It's $30. Dude, I hate poor people. Ugh. Gosh, man. Like, I don't get it. Just stream. It's so easy. Of course, yeah. I don't understand. I'm gonna wait 3 more minutes. All right. If you're DLing it, you better, like, I don't know, fucking speed it up. Imagine if downloading a game had skill checks. You can make it go faster. That'd be sick, man. Yeah, turn your download boosters on. I feel like I need to stretch my face out. Like. Oh, that feels good. Stretch your throat out. Yeah. I'd be really bad at sucking dick. I gag when I brush my teeth. So, I gave up on that dream. Alright, looks like no one's playing this game with me. Thanks, Rock Hero. Anto Wam GG. That's unlucky. Next game. Oh, I almost Alt F4'd OBS. That would have been bad. Alt F4. We gave it a try. We truly did. Next game. I'm at 76%. Dude, that sucks, man. But you can play with your by yourself.
Your lobby was private. No, it wasn't. What a blast.
I really don't want to play this game. Anything but try to fall asleep, and I'm going to be happy. Oh, wait. This is the wrong map. I'm just leaving. This is the one where it's like, ooh, darts. Who's in the middle? No, I'm not doing that. Try again. I skipped that one, and I skipped the one where it's like the laps. I don't know. I wish I could delete them, but. Wow, look at that. Mosaic. Dang! Oh shit, both these games are fast as fuck. Dang! If Hand Sim Survival wins, or Secret Neighbor, I need a crew of peeps. A lot of games are dying. Wait, Dino game. This was a sock pop game. Go, Dino game. Whoa. All right, we're playing a shooter. Cool. It wins. Ether. Hello? No, stop it. Stop. Where is it? It's Ether Loop? It is. Okay. I am gonna actually enjoy this game, I feel. Thanks, Lykios. Rock Hero. Oh, we gotta full screen this bitch. Well, if I do windowed, is there a way to... Yeah, I prefer this, and I'll just do game capture to make it full screen for you guys. I prefer this way more. Yeah, tutorial me. Press tab to check weapon stats. Oh! Freeze, active ability. Freeze monsters in a cone. Press space, activate an ability. Oh. Oh no, I broke it. Energy drops from monsters and other sources. Your amount of energy displayed. Okay. Simple enough. Let's give it a go. I'm gonna jam hard to this game. All right. What did I just loot? Ooh, little pea shooter. Bad guy. Pew, pew. Damage 45 to 70. Oh, dude, you know I jack off to stats. All right, 30% increased critical damage. I like that. Dang, motherfucker. Turns in crit damage and crit chance. I will take that. Let's go. Ah, I don't like those. Oh! Die, you motherfucker! Dash upgrade. Every time I dash, it increases the damage by 50%. God. What the heck is this? Ah! Oh, frick. Damage. New weapon. Oh, I only have one life left. How do I heal? Oh, hold on. There's a map in the bottom left. I'm just now noticing this. Ah! Active ability. Blow away incoming projectiles. Okay. Oh, now I got to full cam it again. Or full screen it. Gotcha. Whew. What did that do? Minus projectile speed. You broke it. Oh. Ha. All right, how much? I have 110 coins. A gray heart. I don't know what that does, but I looted it. Minus 20% ability cost. Stacks. Plus 15% fire rate for 1 second after killing a monster. Ooh. Okay. That could be fun. For like a bunch of like small enemies. Oh, I only have one life left. Oh. I'm retarded and I fucking ran into it. Dang, this game's hard. Okay. Boo, boo, boo. Boo, boo. Badass, man. All right, E to activate. I don't know what that does. It's an egg? Yeah, but what is, I don't know what it does. 10% increased status effect chance. Okay. All right, that's the only thing I can do is go activate what, actually I could keep going south, but I'm gonna activate. Excuse me. What? Oh, I can't go through that. I'm locked in. Plus 1 second of immunity after taking damage. Okay. Plus 10% increased status effect. Dude, I am looting a lot of items here. This is crazy. Oh, sweet. A heart. I gotta remember where that is. Hopefully it doesn't disappear. Because if I take damage, I'll come back and grab it. Activate it again? I don't think I can I? Whoa! Oh, jeez. I gotta kill faster. That do plus one projectile. Oh, do I go again? This is getting hard. No, I got hit. It's okay. I can heal already. Oh, I'm attacking so fast. Drag him all this shit on my screen! What is this? Become a planet? God, I die in one hit, man. Man, dude. Oh. Fuck you. Oh. Yeah. Stop it. I just got that health! What? Hello? How do I hurt you? Oh my god, dude! Stop, man. I'm dead. Fuck! We're gonna... Hold on. Everyone calm down.
Holy shit.
bad news. We got no Cokes in this bitch. So I'm gonna have to order some. Okay, what else do I want to order? We need Clorox wipes. I was trying to clean. Okay, what else? Lunchables. I have Lunchables. Condoms. You know, the thing is, over all the conventions I've been to, specifically in Europe, fans have given me so many condoms, and I actually keep them. They're all in my dresser. I've got like 50 different types of condoms. None of them get used. So I actually have plenty of condoms. Show them. Condoms everywhere, man. I got this Trojan box. Someone sent me soda popping. I don't know. It's like my fan drawer, but my fan drawer is literally just filled with condoms. I don't know, some lifestyle condom. Your basic old Trojan. This is called Kimono Max. What is a Kimono Max? I don't know. I got a Magnum condom in here. I don't know why the hell they thought it was a good idea to give me a Magnum condom. This is just lube. So, yeah, that's right next to my bedstand. I never really opened it, but yeah, it's there. All right, so now what do I need? Seriously, I need Clorox wipes, I need Cokes. What else am I looking for here? Bagel bites? Oh, fuck yeah. Yeah, that's smart. Are they on Prime now? Let me check. They are. All right, I got bagel bites. Gushers? Let me see if they got gushers on this bitch. Hell yeah, they do. All right, add it. Bang. I'm gonna get some Nilla wafer cookies. I think those are, you know, Abyss. We could use some water too. All right, that's enough in the cart. Let me proceed to the checkout here. All right, let's focus up here. Easy peasy, bitch. Ooh, that's a flat damage boost, 10%. Oh, shit.
Oh!
I don't know if I like this gun, honestly. Like, the damage is 15 to 21, but it probably goes through enemies. This is 50 to 77. Let's just fucking go with it. I'm gonna try it out. It's probably bad, but whatever. Oh, wait, I literally... Whoops. I'm gonna go loot it again. What? Frick. 10% increased critical chance. Whoa, that seems insane. Descent. Can you not charge it? No, I can. I don't know if charging it more does anything. Oh, God. Life container. Oh shit, I got four hearts now. That's awesome. Oh fuck, man. These things fuck me up, dude, every time. Let's do it. The hell is this guy? Back up, bitch. Holy Christ, man! Holy shit, dude! Game is hard! Hey, there's a health. In case I get hit by some shit. Oh my God. Fuck it, let's go. feel I should come back here after I get some upgrades, you know? Alright, what did I just loot? Projectiles to plus ricochet to another target. Oh. Can I go again? Oh, man. Yeah, I'm gonna wait till I get some upgrades before I fuck with that. I can always come back, right? That cost me a heart. But I don't know what I gained out of it. Plus 20% extra damage. Well, let's go back and grab that heart that was over here. There's a dissension, but I do want to explore the whole floor before I move on here. Chest. Ooh, a shop. Orbiting shield costs 79. I'm one coin off. Plus 70% extra damage on hits that don't trigger a status effect. 50% or 15% reduced shop soul cost. I feel like I'm gonna get that, and I'm also gonna get that heart. Oh, frick. Oh, what the? New gun. Oh. All right, let's go with this. The pew pew. Do it again, baby. Oh, frick. I got hit. Summon a protection sentinel. Oh, now do I go again? I shouldn't have gotten hit that last time. This is, I think I can do one more time. There's no way I can go a fourth though. I got hit already. What hit me? I hate this game. God damn it. What? How did... Kill me. I'm just gonna restart. That was dumb.
What the fuck? Wait, what? God damn. Ooh, an activation ability. How do I see my ability? Fuck. Q? I know how to use it, but I just want to see, like... Fuck, I don't want to use it on nothing. Christ, man. Where's that heart at? All right, 3 lives. This game is pretty cool, Felix. I'm bad at it, though. I've only killed the first boss, and then I get greedy. So I've done this once. I can do it again. And I get another chest out of it, but it gets harder and it just amps up. And I can beat the second one. I have not beaten the third, and I don't think I'm going to try it again. I got hit once out of that. Increased luck. Alright, I ain't doing it again. Not a chance. What? Alright, what's my ability do? What does that do? New gun.
Ooh.
It's a shield? Well, that would have been... nice to have a known. Dang, motherfucker. All right, let's head up to the shop. I got 94 coins. Orbiting shield is pretty cool. Here's an active projectiles ricochet. I like ricocheting. Let's descend. Go for the third chest? Hell no. Guy up, man. Whoo.
Alright, this is the farthest I've ever been in this game. I have not gotten really past this. I sort of just get fucked pretty goddamn quickly. Hey, a heart on the first guy. Holy shit, man. Huh. I just lost the heart that I just got. Plus 20% extra damage. All right, you guys have projectiles and move! Ah! Ah! I already lost like 3 hearts. Ah! Big damn. Oh! Woo! What do you mean? I am never, ever using that again. What do you mean, increased luck? Big damn. All right, ability cost reduction. I can start using my shield a whole lot more. What is this? Ooh. So 185 to 220 damage. This thing does double the damage. It has a 260%. Oh, the crippled supply is higher on this. 77% status chance. I don't know what that means. Oh, I can hold tab for comparison. Right. I kind of like this because it blows up. And on top of that, this has like a fucking charge time. I don't do well having to hold and... No. I already know it's going to be a million times worse. Maybe better on bosses, but that's it. Bosses are not what I'm struggling with at the moment. Fuck. All right. Well, let's go descend. Oh, fuck. It's boss time, isn't it? Oh, shit. Hello? Hello? Ah! I used my shield there, but... Oh! Later, bitch! Big damn! Oh fuck, I didn't. Okay. Freeze monsters in a cone in front of you? Cost 6 energy. Huh. I kind of like my shield. It's just so good. But I want to try new things. Shield's too good, man. I'm doing so well right now. I'm a slipping and sliding on this map. You never use it. I used the shield twice on that boss fight. Hello? I just used it right there, bitch. The hell is this guy? These guys have those shields. A new gun. All right, I'm gonna try this gun out for a couple floors here and see how it does. Fuck, I can't. Fucking snails, are they like being created? Oh shit, I got hit. Whoops. The other one is way better. Where's that other gun at? I've tested it. I know now. What? 10% increased critical chance. I don't think I like any of those. And I don't even know how much that costs because of the fucking snow. Like, what? Come on. Holy shit. Lucky. Yeah, I think we've explored every single room. Let's go. Holy shit, man. Holy shit, man. Are you fucking crazy? How do I hit this guy? What?
I'm scared to move up, man. I don't have the range to deal with you, bitch. Oh. Oh. Well, goddamn. Nice shield. I used it! Don't come at me with that. I fucking used it, bitch. Oh, wait. I could use it again. Oh, my Lanta. I'm dumb. I just now understand that each one of these little flares is like one energy. Fucked on. That was bad. Luckily, that run ended really quick. Pew-pew. Why aren't you win Greek buying spankers? Why am I not with Greek? Oh, that's because I'm in my closet playing a video game at the moment. Ah, I was like, I gotta get back you. Let me grab that. Hey, another heart. Hell yeah. Could really use a new gun. I kind of hate this gun, if I'm honest. Like, I'm actually just not a fan of the charge up. Hey, got the ability here. I think that's that. Thanks, New Rivera, for the sub. Nezard, thanks, guys. That there. I could have used my shield, but I thought he was gonna die any second. I was like, oh, he'll die on this hit. Oh, he'll die on this hit. Oh, no, he'll die on this hit for sure. And he just wasn't dying.
That's my bad. There's a health bar at the bottom. You're telling me there... What? I knew that. I really want a Coke. A thing that will make you feel more stupid is that you get full energy after each boss. I really gotta use my energy more. Holy crap, I'm getting a lot of hearts. Seventy-five percent extra damage on monsters with full HP. Oh, I could. Okay, so every time I dash, my next shot is 50% more. So if I dash and shoot something with full HP, it's gonna hit hard as fuck. There's another heart. Oh, I missed a sword. Thank you, guys. So this next shot should hit really hard. Ugh! Oh god, man, I'm getting fucked on here. There we go. What? Dude, I was really fucking jamming to that game, too. That's a cool game. I really do want to play it again, but shit show Saturday. We're going to play something else. Fun detected. Fucking God, man. Where is Ether? There it is. All right. That's a really good drawing of you, Chunk. Rich Hale draws soda poppin'.
Are you ready?
I'm ready.
Here he is. Here's the photo. Does it? It's really attractive. All right.
I am. Thank you.
You've seen the photo now, right?
Look at that.
I think it looks great.
I do too.
Yeah? That's before he got his sex doll.
Dude, haters are everywhere, man.
It's like a crackhead.
What? Ain't that the truth? Cool.
No. Right. That's an NPC. Can I use your toenail clippings as toothpicks?
I thought my chat messages were weird.
If you pay the right price, that's all I'm saying.
Nice. That's epic, man. Pretty fucking epic. All right. Let's continue, shall we? Thank you, Dio Draven, Azariex, for the Prime sub and stuff. Who the fuck is Pooksy? I don't know. Everyone keeps saying a song reminds him of Pooksy. I don't even know who that is. Oh, shit. Formula Car Racing or Hades? Stop! Oh, wait. Granny's okay. I'll fuck with some Granny. Almost there, Granny. Oh. Oh shit, this is a close one here. Granny is working for this W. Oh shit. Granny, chapter 2. Whew. $5 game. Badass, man. Thank you, Quiste, Brute Smile. $3 from Wet and Sexy, 69. Have you been to Brazos County recently? There is a suspected case of Conoriverous. Of a coronavirus from a Texas A&M student, but he's been quarantined. Coronavirus? Isn't Corona just a beer? I thought it was like some sort of dinosaur, a coronavirus. Thanks for letting me know what my cam said, guys. Really, it's like epic. Love it. Sick. You read the news? I do not watch the news. No, or read the news. I do not know what's going on in the real world. I am in my Twitch bubble, and I like it in here, and I will stay in this bubble. There's a pandemic. That's epic. Poggers. A pogdemic. Thanks, Sorty.
One time I drank too many Coronas and I woke up and I felt sick in the morning. Is that coronavirus? Monkaw.
I think so. These fucking fucks. Should kick XQC out? Kind of, actually. Felix asked to stay here for a bit, but the problem is, you know, the plan for months has been for Greek to come over. And I was like, you can stay here till Greek gets here. Because he was the original person that was going to stay. He's like, okay. And now Greek's here. There's only so much room in the house. How it works. Oh, shit. Wow. So how do I want to do this? Tip, be quiet. Granny hears everything. Grandpa doesn't hear very well, but he hits hard. Hold F to free yourself from bear traps. Hide under beds and in wardrobes. You have 5 days. Use headphones for best experience. Extreme. Granny and Grandpa move faster than you. That seems impossible. I'll do normal. Let's continue. Your eyes look sad today. Hope you're doing good on the inside. No, man. Thanks for asking. I'm really depressed and sad. Thanks for the $3. Thanks, Bunga B. Ear. Give me 1 second. I had to skip. I'm trying to get to the main menu here so I can fix the frames. All right. Really? I can't alt enter? Try this. I'm gonna quit a whole lot of stuff here and see if that fixes it. Music, yeah. See if the frames are good now. Thank you, Siam Law. Or Siam. Good, big good. I'm picking my nose. Hold on. Yeah, thank you, Bulbs. I know a lot of other streamers have played this game and you all kind of know what the fuck's going on here. But I do not. So, give me a bit here. All right.
There you are.
Excuse me. Jeez Louise. I need a crowbar, okay?
There you are.
He didn't see me, did he? Should have closed the door. I'm trying to learn. Hold. Oh my god. I'm getting fucked on this bitch. Alright, getting caught is mucho bado. I need gasoline. I need a spark plug. Okay. I need a padlock key. Can't jump. Dang it. I can see him. Dang it. All right, which way do I go? This way. There's a loop around. I need to get upstairs. Fuck. Is she there?
Do you want to play hide and seek?
No. How do I get upstairs? Oh, I did it. Okay. Ooh, I'm doing pretty well. I'm making super serious progress. Meat. I don't know where this goes. I'd like to cut that open or something.
See you.
Oh, no, you don't. Luckily, they're blind and can't see a flashlight. Holy Christ, man. You're right. That is the crowbar. So that's the item I need to open the box. Ugh. Holy fuck. Can you crouch? I think I should start crouching, huh? Thanks, Tipsy Pilot.
See you.
No, you don't. Dude. Come on, man. I gotta start closing these doors. Go under the bed, etc., etc. It's almost day five, man. I'm running out of time here. Gosh. Buddy just came in my room. Okay, hey buddy. He's scared of something.
You cannot hide.
Yeah, are there no items in here? Oh shit, I actually feel kind of safe out here. What? Okay. Not safe.
There you are.
Shoot. Oh God. Okay. I already lost, man. You guys wanted me to play on the hardest difficulty? Oh, never mind. I didn't lose. I got one down. What is going on out there? Oh, no wonder Buddy's hiding in here. They're playing with the fucking Nerf gun. Buddy's terrified of that shit. God. Ooh. All right, this looks good. I like it in here. All right, well, that ended really fast. Oh my God. GG.
Hey buddy, you want some butt scratches?
You love some butt scratches.
We died, buddy.
Round two. The key's around his neck. I don't know how the fuck to get it. Okay, stop it. I'm gonna figure it out. I'm a gaming warlord. Give me some time here. Oh, buddy. Buddy just really wants some fucking pets right now. I didn't backseat. I was actually pretty surprised. He does have a key around his neck, and I have no clue how to get it. It's not even in my vicinity of attempts. I am literally just trying to figure out. I'm not trying to map this place out. I'm about to draw this place in paint. You know what? Maybe I will. Maybe it's time to really bring out the fucking paint here. All right, so bottom floor. Okay, we've got a room here. Here's where I start. I'm gonna draw in. This means safe zone. No. We need to do a lighter color than that. It needs to stand out more. There's a bed here, right? So, safe zone. Awesome. And then we walk outside. Let's. I also need to draw doors. Okay, so door, and then buddy, I'm busy. Okay, wall goes here, curves a little bit. And it curves up to this. Curves to about right there. And then it goes even farther back. And it curves up again. She's Louise. Okay, we've got that all handled here. We've got a door right here and right here. I think I'm safe. Oh, frick. All right. So here's the bottom floor. And then you go in here. And we're gonna draw stairs. Okay, so stairs are there. And then there's also a door right here. Stairs are here. Bottom floor, handled. Whew. Oh man, how am I gonna draw this out? Buddy? Buddy? I can't get inside of that. All right, let's be careful with these fucking hangers in here. I need a safe key for that.
Buddy, hey, come on.
Are they right in front of me? Fucking TV. Can I hide under this? Motherfucker's right there, dude. Okay, we're in the bathroom now. Ooh. Where is the loot, man? No, thank you. I'm good.
You good, buddy? See you.
I think Buddy wants out. He definitely does not, because he's going to want to come right back in. What is going on? Okay, can I disable this? Dude, what is going on out here? I need a hand wheel. So I found a lot of different, like, things that need items, but I haven't found really any of the items. Whoa. Something is sparkling. Meat. Son of a fucking biscuit, man. Fuck. I keep trying to like sprint with shift, but shift makes you stand still. There's no sprint. Like, I just need to remember there's just no sprint.
I see.
Oh, I hate you. Whatever. Day 3 already. This is hard as fuck. He's a key on his deck. No shit, Artard.
Well, my favorite streamer beats this game, Soda Poppin'.
No one cares.
Uh-huh.
Fuck you. Please play Slay the Spire. Sure, man. I'm going to play it after this game, Elias Pete. Thanks for the $5. Monster Dynasty resubbed. Fat Boy Jeff said, "How do I play Feral Druid in BFA?" You don't. What? Feral's good now. I haven't played retail WoW in over a year. I don't know anything about it. I sit under the goddamn bed all day.
Do you want to play hide and seek?
Can you tell your tenant XQ Cow to start the stream? I'm in Sweden and this is going to be very late stream for me, Pepe Hands. No. Oh! I'm waiting here until they're gone, long gone. I ain't fucking with it.
Play hide and seek.
I'm gonna try something here. Not where I wanted you to go. Jesus Christ. Did it not work?
Man!
See you.
Oh my God. Go, buddy. I might fucking lower the difficulty. These guys are fucking me. Doing that. How do I disable this, by the way? If I walk into this, will they hear it? I'm gonna try it.
I see you.
God damn, man. Oh. Oh, frick.
Feed the monster outside with the meat.
Shut up, Alex. I've barely even been outside, man. Don't tell me what to do. Oh, yeah. I gotta work on my map. I think that's your problem. Alright, I may die here, but... So it does alarm them as to where I am. I wasn't positive. No shit, it makes noise. So does opening and closing doors, but they don't seem to hear that. Fucking octopus. Try again.
Hey, Soda Baby, could you borrow me $10? I wanted to order a pizza.
Drains, did that feel stupid when you typed it? Oh, wait, I need this.
Grandpa, please don't. Like, I just don't know where to run when I see her. The pincer move. Like, I want to go upstairs. I've barely been up there because I just die. Fuck, this game's hard. Spark, what is this? A spark plug? I want to take this downstairs. That's one item in its spot. Fuck yeah, I'm on a roll. Getting real tired of this song. Okay, Granny's going back upstairs. I want to check the rest of the downstairs here. A door lock. I should have went in the locker. But the squeak did happen outside of this door, so maybe she won't come in. All right, so what do I have in my, what is this? A door key? I don't know what this goes to. I guess I should hold on to it. It goes to a door. What door? Ooh, I've never been here before. I see that, but I can't open it. Bitch, how the hell are you gonna turn around like that? That almost got me. there's a squeaky here. Okay, so no matter what, that squeaky happens. I thought maybe if I crouch over the squeaky, it wouldn't happen. No, that squeaky is always gonna squeak. There's no way. I'm dead. Fucking fuck. God damn it. Man, it's so hard to get up there, too. Like, that's...
I found Grandpa.
Does this work?
Granny.
It did.
There you are.
Fuck. AJ memes give me 5. How long ago did you start playing this game? 30 minutes? I don't know. I like kind of just started. I haven't really done much. I really want to get back upstairs. That's where all the juicy loot is, but I bet Grandma's gonna cuck me right up here. Don't be Grandpa. All right, I don't know what these do, but I got some clippers. Yep. Maybe there's that one vent I could go open. You should do a duo stream with Sasha Gray. I think that's a porn star. That would be fun. Yes. I am CTD, gifted a sub, thanks. I don't look at names of porn stars. I look at the title of their videos. If it says incest, sister, anal, deep throat, usually I click it. Oh, what the fuck is this? Nah, this can't be here. No. If you put a trap back there, I'm gonna be really mad at you. No, you hoe.
I don't wanna stay here.
Fuck.
I'm hungry.
I lived. Thanks, AJ Memes. I'm gonna have to wait for Grandpa to really get up there. What I need is I need another, like, way to get down here. Like, another, like, two different paths that go up and downstairs. Right now, there's only one way to do it, and it's through these stairs. It's fucking... Whoops. I'm gonna break that fucking radio.
Hey, Granny, it's me. Place in a trap.
The goal is to get out of the house, PS Hero. And you can only carry one item at a time. Fuck!
Where are you? Is this
gonna start
a fucking
looking at my
thing to you?
Shut up. Holy buckets. All right, let's see if they see me here. Hey, Granny's going right where I want to go. What the fuck? What is that? I'm being camped, man. Thanks, Mr. Slipknot.
I see you.
Fuck, my bad. Shit.
Thank you.
right, I'm gonna work on my picture here. So what do we got? You go upstairs. That's not the play. Let's play it again. I'm beating the game. I don't need to see the cutscene, man. Please don't be at the stairs, Grandma. I love it! AJ Memes, give me five. It's me again. There's a I'm not reading this. Don't fucking tell me shit, retard, dumb person. What the hell does this go to? I don't know where the hell that key goes, but we're putting it there. GGX gang. GGX gang. Maybe it goes here? Okay, this definitely just goes right here. I don't think anyone heard that.
God damn it, Chance! Fuck! I'm stupid, man. There's a lot of happy stuff upstairs. Outside of the old people. Fuck, I really need to get upstairs.
There you are.
Okay, I want to get the grandma and I want to kite the grandma and him. If I can round them both up, I could, like, herd them like cattle. I just can't get pincered. Bitch. Come on, dude, keep coming. That's not where I wanted you to be. I wanted you to be a little bit more up the stairs and then I could have kited. I love it. I fucking love this game. I love it so much. It's so good. I need to get upstairs. I'm just gonna fucking go up.
I see you.
They don't, bitch. So there's those little cutter things. Obviously, I thought these cutters would open this vent, but they don't if they're behind there. What? Thanks, Dolphin Boy.
Well, let's go back up there.
I see you.
Well, this all seems very interesting. What is this? I need a wrench. Hey! So that's where that wrench goes. Good to know. Turn that radio on. Gee, you should go check it out. Thank you, Durandeal.
I feel I'm about to make a squeaky. Am I safe here?
Where are you?
All right, I'm gonna wait for a little bit. I really need to go get that wrench. Who the fuck rang the bell?
On my way to the bathroom.
It's okay, man. It's no problem. Not a big deal. God damn it.
Hey, I'm sorry.
It's okay.
I lost a bet.
What bet?
If I would do it or not.
Okay. I hate this fucking hoe. I mean, I really do. What are you doing? Oh, you're my maid.
Yes.
Happy birthday, Nick.
Thank you. Good birthday.
I'll help you clean up.
I'm in a pause point right now, so.
Oh, good. Oh, my God, you got so many. Did they hit you?
What do you think? Did they hit me?
They must have.
Dude, I got clocked like 50 times.
Oh, my God, this is more than...
They unloaded on me, man.
One more.
Here's all these.
Cool. Okay.
It's a crazy gun. Where'd you get it?
It's yours.
I know.
Wait, where'd you get it from?
Twitch sent it to me.
Okay, good, good. So it's okay that we shot it out at people on stream since it's not sent it to you, right?
Yes, exactly.
Perfect. I can't close it. Okay, bye.
Hey, dinner's gonna be later, so enjoy.
What?
It's later instead of 7.
Okay. Sounds good. Alright, now that bitch has to be gone at this point, right? Fuck you! I drained the water. I don't know if I'm gonna need this wrench anymore, but for now I guess I can hold on to it.
There you are.
Oh, frick. No. Thanks, Christopher. Oh, hold on, Vigors is actually me.
You want to play?
Yeah, Guzu, you gotta escape from the house, and there's just a a bunch of little tools to do random things. But you got two fucking old people patrolling and they beat the shit out of you. So this blue wrench unlocked the water. I don't know if I don't know if I need that anymore, so I'm gonna leave it here. They can't get me here, so I'm good. There's a key around his neck. Dude, Luzzes, you're the first person to tell me that. Thank you, man. That's epic. Poggers. What is that, old lady? Drop something on the trap. Does that work? Ooh, Super Pinky said, just wanted to wish you good luck. Glad you're back. Thank you. It's a kind message. Appreciate that, Super Pinky. West Coast Hillbilly subbed. Golden Zippo, thank you as well. If you fucking place another trap. Now, question is, this thing is upside down. Does it still work? Test it. I broke it. Badass, man. Now, there's a squeaky in front of me, so going that way is a little bit rough. I don't know where Grandpa is, but... I've got a feeling he might be close. What are they sprinting around for? So, I think I might be safe to leave here. I mean, if they see me, I am dead. There really ain't much else to it right now. Hold on. Be right back. Guys, I gotta go. I think Buddy and Kevin got out. We don't know how, but a door is open and we need to go find them. So, I'm just gonna go. Hopefully I find them. Catch you later.